What is up? Welcome to Monday's vlog. What's up, guys? It's 9 a.m. today. I am not picking up my old people's Monday. I got work at 4, slept in like a lot. I slept like 8 hours. As you saw last night's vlog, my blood sugar was 95 at 5 a.m. It wasn't shocking. I was 180, same old, which I do need to fix. I know, I just don't know what to do, to be honest. So I took 3 units of Humalog in my left shoulder back to sleep. Right now is 145.
Fill up some water.
If you've been paying attention to my vlogs, I've been taking 5 units of Humalog instead of Novalin, 8 units of Novalin. You gotta take half of what you take with faster insulins, like no, because they're much more potent. In a sense, they're stronger. So Novalin is much less potent. So I was taking 8 of that. I took 5 of Humalog. Not exactly half, but 5 did the trick for me. But my blood sugar is 145. I want to bring it to the 100 range. I take 5 whenever I'm 80 to 100. What I'm doing is
take the same syringe with Humalog,
but 2 is going to go on my left shoulder, which shoulder I talked about. It's an intramuscular shot. It drops your blood sugar faster. And then I'm going to take 5 in my stomach for the food, so it's slower digesting. I know it kind of doesn't make sense, but I'll take the 2 right now. 145 should bring me to the 190 range, which is my goal. And then 5 units should cover me for a usual breakfast. And it's nothing glamorous. It's everyday vlogs at the same breakfast, but I'm trying to get into how can I attack my blood sugar every day. That's the main juice for the vlog, so about to make breakfast, drink my water first, and let's get on with the day. Hey guys, but that 2-unit, 5-unit thing isn't so special. I don't think it's even a big deal. I could have just taken 7 all-in-one shot, but I just wanted this one to be kind of correcting me. I don't know.
2 boiled eggs, the egg whites with some onion, not too much, there it is. And then celery, tomato. We're gonna put this kind of cheese in between the egg whites. And I got chicken thighs left over from last night, just a little bit. Put it all in here and mix it together. Cheese whips are back. These tangies, 0 carb, some peanut.
Pretty big meal and probably a little more carbs because onions, you gotta consider the celery, the tomato, some of the peanuts, but probably like 7-8 max.
Magnificent beauty, looks humongous, but I just threw everything in there in one bowl. Hot sauce, vitamin D, water.
Made sure I drank some water before I ate my food, and I just took my 5 units. Hopefully I don't spike too hard. It's going, let's go. Yes, I got it done. I sent Whitney the 2 audios that she's gonna post on her page. Last night I did not get in them. I didn't get them done. I wasn't focused and I feel good, accomplished. Now I'm gonna upload yesterday's vlog, the anxious vlog. Not one of my favorite vlogs, but it's going up. It's a vlog, daily. What's happening? We say the bags and then they lie. We coming back with them. They might say that they don't know. They say. Blood sugar's 100. Almost uploading the vlog.
Made my second Instagram post. And you've been asking.
Pretty funny. But just been hassling, like trying to send Whitney the clips I'm sending her, but she's not receiving it. It's fuzzy and it's annoying, but blood sugar should be okay during my workout. I'm just doing chest and triceps. I want to take Humalog, but I think it's a bad idea because I'm going to drop after my workout. I might just be jumping to 130, 120 after my workout. So yeah, I'll come home and let's get this done. Yeah, I work at 4. This is a huge jump. I'm gonna check again, but it's 189. Jesus Christ. Hi guys, unfortunate. I checked again, it was 200. I'm not even gonna shower at the gym. I'm gonna shower at home so I can take my insulin shot. Because I didn't bring any fast acting. I just brought my R so I can dose and eat at home. I didn't think I was going to be this high, but I usually like to shower at the gym, but probably take a couple units of Humalog and 7 units of R.
All right, guys, beauty. Costco chicken breast, and then that's my usual egg whites with...
I don't even gotta say it anymore. Just watch all the vlogs. It's egg whites, cheese, celery, avocado, peanuts, and spinach. But I took 7 units of R for that meal, 3 units in my right shoulder, made my third Instagram post talking about the frustration of high intent. The more intense the workout, I wanna say our blood sugar goes up higher. I went up 100 points basically from that workout. And the hard part is when you correct, you're becoming more sensitive after the workout to insulin. You're becoming more sensitive. So that 3 units could be too much, but I'm gonna eat and then I'll go to work. I'm at work from 4 to 9-ish, 30. So I'll see you later. Thanks for watching so far. Bye. I am back. What am I chewing on?
Just toasted these bad boys. Oh my goodness, look at this sexy beast.
Guys, and I'm happy blood sugar was the unicorns, all the 80s, like the whole time. And I was very grateful to just stay at work, be present, not worry about my blood sugar constantly. You know I checked. So the 7 units of R was 3 units of Humalog, total of 10. Just cooked up dinner. Every day is a full day of eating. The Diabuddies daily vlogs, because those things matter. So today I was getting like this overwhelming feeling of like, man, I'm making the vlogs like every day, just full day of eating. Like, vlogs are meant to show the things that are important. And the reason why I'm bringing this up is this is what matters, is diabetics. Like, even if your food is on point, it doesn't mean your blood sugar is gonna be perfect. We all know that. But I just wanna share as much as I can. And Ali, just show them dinner. Stop being emotional. I took 7 units of R as soon as I got home, like 9:30. About like 9:25. So I'm thinking that's the spot. I just been 80 the whole time.
Well, you can't see. We got the same thing I did for lunch. The spinach on top, the egg whites under the cheese, avocado, celery, some tomato, walnuts. And then we got some chicken breast. This is the leftover from Costco. And then this was in a soup broth. So same thing as lunch.
Let us eat. And this tame, the diabetes. Was that funny?
All right, guys. Just washed my dish.
Ate dinner, was pretty good. Chicken breast was eh. And I had some walnuts, but not too much. Not beating myself up. Like, maybe, I don't know. That being said, I'm gonna edit this vlog, get caught up on work. And the theme of today's vlog is, I'm pretty sure that big jump to 200, that 180 after my workout was because my workout was so intense. I did burnout reps, as you saw, supersetting, and just, like, it felt good, but too much adrenaline and hormones surging. So I gotta be aware of that and just adapt, you know. It's daily, you know. You don't read the burn scene book and then everything's magic. It's constant work. So that being said, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hit that like button or dislike. Comment down below what you thought about that and the adrenaline surge. As always, good night. See you tomorrow.